I've just given everybody a hoof for the week. Good one last week. Where's your girlfriend? Is she outside? There she is. Are you okay, beautiful? Yummy, yummy. It's good for them teeth, isn't it? Smells like a farmyard now, doesn't it? Are you okay? Is that nice? What are you chewing? We'll chew it then.
No.
Jill must be outside. What if you've left your bed? Hey, Titus, no. He's a thief, isn't he? There's Jill. She's got hers up. He's got a couple more. I've already put about six in Titus's kennel because he's a bit of a thief. Hoard everything. Oh, did he steal yours? Yeah. Let me drop him off. I always put extra in, like lots of extra when I've got more than one dog in the kennel. They didn't get them last week because I just needed to make sure they was all right with each other. They clearly are. So, where's yours? You're not getting any more. You've got one. She's outside. Is that yummy? Titus just steals them and takes them outside. Stinks like a farmyard now, doesn't it? He's quite happy. Is that nice, buddy? Is that nice? And he must be outside Memphis. So we'll just do a quick outside this way. Where's your phone? You all okay? Enjoying your poofs? Pluto. Titus from about 10. Where's your hoof? Go and get it. Go and get it. Alright, you? That's Jill. Is that nice? And what do you want? Eight. And they're outside. You two just play up and down all day, don't you? This is Mama. Can you shut up? Always got something to say, haven't you? Typical shepherd. What are you doing? What are you doing? With them little ears. What are you doing? I've got nothing else for you. You can hear all them hooves, can't you? See, look at their little stash there. Will this keep you quiet for 10 minutes, hopefully? Where's yours? He's inside. I think you've got extra as well, though.